Street could do, so we did. We started it, and in just 2 years, you guys have become a huge part of our family here at this rescue center. Every single one of you guys are. You've helped us in more ways than I can even know.
Yeah.
So thank you from the bottom of my heart. I appreciate this. Okay. Are we open? All right. Cookie, candy. You guys know I'm a candy-holic. And a sugar-free one for the volunteers, which is for Becky. We have three or four diabetic ones. So really, we just start opening houses, huh?
Yep.
My legs are shaking. I don't think I could see them, but I'm trying to. Kitty cat PR. Well, we don't like, you don't want that size. Because I keep wanting to control it for the kitties. And the catnip bubbles. You know, we are, you guys already have a stock. This is awesome. There's four of these. So I don't really know who these are from yet, then. They're just from everybody. Okay. Okay, so bonito flakes and bubbles. Should I just put things to burn?
Do you want this up in the volunteer stuff? Say yeah.
Sure, that would be awesome. Do I have to sit? Yeah, I used to sit. Erasers. We can just put things in June's room, and then we'll just. I love your earrings.
Oh, yeah, thank you. That's this one?
Yeah. And
put away. I'll
yeah. Right. Okay. Magic erasers. Oh, this is to Farah from a whole bunch of people. Moondog, Willow, Sour. Sunflower. Plus Patty Peak. To Farah. Oh. There's pill pockets. And those we keep a special box for, but I can put
them. Okay, I'll just put it in.
I rotate it. Farah says thank you. And before 6 o'clock, I have to give her her medicine. I know I'm late sometimes. To FFRC from, this is from Bear MN. These are cool. The cats love these. If I know when everyone would be. Yeah, these are these wood ones. You fill them up with catnip, and the cats, they're indestructible. I don't think I can sit.
Well,
I'll sit for a couple, and then I have to stand. This is for the volunteers.
We got to cut her a break somewhere along the way.
Yeah. You hold all this stuff in your truck?
Eric's truck and my van.
Did you know about this, too?
I know nothing.
You guys. This is from Bear MN and Dean. Did Dan know all about this, too? He'd have told me.
Just can't trust anybody.
No. Oh, check this out. There's all kinds of goodies in here. Oh, you know what? You guys, I know too, you got some of this for Dee. She likes the hard disk. Yeah, and Lemon. Oh, you guys, listen. You guys know what we're saying here. These are things that we all love. We'll get these over where the volunteer goodie things are.
I'll tell you.
This is to Einstein. So, do I get to? I can't. You're not going to let me look at that website, huh?
Not on the website.
No.
She wants to set up another one.
Wait a minute. You know what? I don't see how they get in my keys.
They're fine.
Yeah, probably over there in the corner.
Sal's is gone.
He will love this. He loves toys. He will love this. I'm going to give this to Karen so she knows where the tiny toys go.
Oh, well, wait. You might want to wait. That whole bag is mine.
This whole thing is tiny? Oh, it is.
Daddy.
I'll save Karen for a minute. These are the seed sticks, and whenever I have to go somewhere for more than a couple hours, well, not every time, but sometimes, I give him those. The yogurt, the blueberry things, he loves those. Duster, yeah, Kurt's cat. He was up there and steals half of Einstein's things. Oh, this is nice. Jesse, Tammy, and Jamie from Dave and Cindy. Season's greetings. We'll give those to him tomorrow. There you go. This is to Jazz, Cammie, and Janie from Elizabeth. Oh, this is Speedy. Elizabeth W. You guys are so nice to think of all this. The healthy bones for the doggies. To Einstein, from Gary, Kat, Carrie, and Jim. Did I see Jim here yet? You know, I probably ought to get I think these need a new blade. You did? You did, I can see. It barely sticks out. Whoops. I can't see it. Supplied, it looks like. To all the hands.
So hold the little one high
at least. Oh, our, oh, these are those, what do you call those? Yeah, these are great. Isn't this what we use for when we do the baths? Isn't that what that is? I think it is. Thank you, little one mine. It's so nice, I know. Yeah, this is from LAR, that's the wonderful cherries. And did you guys eat some of those? That was over there? They were really good. The FFRC. For both the cats and dogs at the center. Oh, you know, we had these one time. Thank you, Kelly. These are those deep fried. They're fried chicken. And the cats love these too. Actually, hey, Kirsten, why don't you put that in the refrigerator for me? Because Auntie Ada will put that up. Hey, my friend Kate is on in Arizona. Hi, Kate. I tried to bribe her to tell me what was going on, and she wouldn't tell me anything. No, because she was the first one I asked about getting out of here.
Kate was?
And then she told me she was going to be gone. So
it was that long ago.
All for all the hands from Lou.
What?
Oh, these are another one. What?
Okay.
I'm still just blown away.
Can you get him out?
You guys did this and I didn't know anything about this. I'm shocked. Little one mine. Yeah, these are really nice cloths. You can tell my hands are sore. I can stick to the everything. This is from Eric, Kiri, and Jim, and little kid wrapping paper. Oh, with some collars. Oh, these are nice. Oh, these are the, oh, these are good collars. These are the kind that we've put on Farah. These collars are good. Yeah. You know, sometimes when we put collars on, we have to switch them every once in a while because they get all razzled. Those don't do that. But they all have their Christmas collars on right now. This is from Eric, Kiri, and Jim. Ooh. Ooh, I cut into. Oh, this is on the, this is on our shopping list. Cuffs. This is on, these, and you know what? These are the right size because these fit in our thingamabobber. We can put that down. That can go in the, okay. For Mary, Kiri, and Jim. Happy New Year. Read it. Doesn't say Happy New Year. Didn't it?
No, they have a question.
Happy New Year? Oh, Yappy New Year. Oh, Drawston. Oh, my gosh. You know what? We were getting low on these, too, the 13 gallons, so we won't be low anymore. Thank you, Kiri and Jim. You wrapped all these, too? Holy moly.
You just dropped a little toy
that was just
we'll
about all of them.
Look
we'll
at this.
It. Oh my goodness.
That's a big start.
This is from Cat Lady. Hi, Cat Lady. Oh, the fancy feast. See, now you, I like to throw paper everywhere. Fancy feast. Thank you, Cat Lady. I'm the one who goes opening presents. Two kitties. Love, Alice and Lou. This is two cats from my NJ. I think we just got something from you guys this week. Oh, a refill. That's good because the old one was getting a little bit worn. Thank you for that. We'll add that to the new one. And keep those back there. This is really cute. Did they see that? This is really cute, too.
And all this stuff was pasted on the thing when I ordered it. I pasted the pictures, so they've all seen the pictures.
And there's a cat under there, so. There's a cat under there, too.
Okay.
So.
Do you know what? You know what I said when I left today? I said, remember, I told the webcam that I was leaving, and I said,
remember this is Saturday and UPS doesn't come, so we probably won't have boxes. Probably laughing at, oh, this is one of those collars, those pearl collars. I do keep these in a spot, and this is baby size?
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool. I know we'll definitely go in the medicine room. Oh, this is from Sherry Sweet. Thank you, Sherry. So where are all the kitties? Are they just all sent out? And all the surgeries, Connie? All the surgeries did okay? Okay, thank you. This is something we were really low on last week. Thank you for that. I appreciate that. From Bianca. And cute paper. My mind was reeling like, how did you guys do this and I didn't know all this?
You're going back over here.
There's something else.
Watch your step.
And you knew all this.
He knew some of it. He knew some of it until we kicked him out.
I'll be honest, I knew nothing about that. I walked into all these people and my mouth was sick.
This is to Jazzy, Cammy, and Jamie
from List. Now, what does that mean?
The List is all the women.
It's everybody. Thank you, everybody.
And I
can't. You know, the people that stand up and sit in that closet is all
the women. Then I go off.
Right.
And try to get my hair.
Thank you.
I'm trying to get my
hair. Yep, this is Kim.
Oh,
this is
Kim.
Okay.
There's
what is there?
And they said they're going to have trouble.
15.
So I have to.
Thank you, everybody.
They never did that to me.
Keep that around for a couple of weeks.
On this one, the judge does speak. This one was greater the amount of people on the evil side.
All this stuff away.
So much traffic.
Special kitty from everybody. This is I get to throw boxes. I'm a good boxer. These are those kitty cuddle pals. They're filled with like a buckwheat. And actually, I used a couple of these this morning. You microwave them, and they sit
in some paper
for quite a long time. You could just put that on your carry, and that's about your You know what they are? They're kind of nice for even on your neck, or I'm talking to them too. Oh, I've got one. This is from Speedy. I think it's M's show, but Elizabeth W.
That's me.
Oh, thank you.
Me.
Oh, we did. Speedy. Thank you, Speedy.
You're welcome.
Things, but man, the cat chews these up real quick. Let's see, it goes back there. Thank you, Speedy. This is from Gary, Carrie, and Jim. You don't have to look at their comments.
This part of them got names on them until we decided we weren't doing that.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is really nice. Thank you. The PR for the babies. Thank you. This is really cool. Yeah. Should we just put everything like in June's room and I'll put things away. Actually, I'm going to replace a couple of those because some of those are wearing out. Yappy New Year, yeah. I know. Oh, and Meowie Christmas. A rug? Oh, for Kitty City. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, you know what? These will be easily washed, too. I am just totally shocked. What'd you guys do? Oh, thank you. Two good rugs for Kitty City. You know, do you want to put them on June's shelf over there under June's window? So they didn't get anything out of you, right, Diane? See, I was, someone was trying to bribe you. Was that for our Christmas tree? Or was this the Christmas tree? Well, yeah.
That was up to $75,000 just on that.
So on the reverse side for today, I should have been bribing you, but I didn't know. Oh.
I got this.
Oh, tape.
She can't be bribed.
We're talking major tape load.
40 rolls. I got out of rolls.
You know, and sometimes I come over here and I use the tape and I'm just like, it's like I'm so not conservative, but I use a ton of tape. We will definitely put that into every single piece of that sticky stuff to good use. This is enemy. You must have been rapping forever. So great. So Gary, how can I, on the slide, get you to tell me these things anytime?
I let you see them.
Oh, this is cool. This is a reversible fine crinkle cake. Okay. Oh, the kids will love that. Isn't that cool? Yeah. Should we put it over there somewhere for the kids? Maybe put it way over. Yeah, it wouldn't make. This is from everybody.
Everything's from
Amazon.com.
Everything is from everybody.
Amazon.com.
I want it. So on the Facebook, you guys all, you sent them pictures of what everything was too? Oh, look at these. These are squeaker mats.
Well, I thought they were dead when I ordered them, and I thought they might be cute for the kids.
Yeah, kitties will look. They're each of them. Oh, they will love these. There's a piggy. Or wait, is that a pig?
That's a piggy.
Okay. And
a squirrel.
A squirrely. And every square will have some fun. This could be play droppers. I'll stick those down here. There's a cat. Oh, sorry, Kitty. So all the surgeries are doing well. Connie, thank you for taking care of them all. Oh! This is Bianca. Oh, Friskies? Wow. Yeah. Oh,
you feel better, Karen?
You
had it for 2 days, didn't you?
This is a case, I hear my doggy, of Friskies, and I didn't even really... There's, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12, 18...
I think altogether you've got close to 30 pieces of fancy pieces.
Oh, and there's two back here. There's two behind me.
Those are Friskies.
Wow.
And there's, I think, 5 Friskies down there.
Okay. Look at that big bag there. Okay. And look at, this is cool too. Somebody made those. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. guys too. One, three, I don't know, there's like a dozen or so in there. Thank you. You guys, we go through a lot. Everything you guys get like this is money that we don't have to spend for this, that we can apply to our medical needs. Oh.
Maddie. My baby.
We have to use this. Isn't this cool? This is the Pettigrew pet carriers. But look at this one too. You know, this is a Slingo pet sling. You know, we keep saying here we need something. There's been numerous times that we've wanted to carry babies around because, like Weasley, because they won't be quiet unless you carry them. So this is what we can do on this. And when William had his surgery. Look at this, Steve.
Oh, you got him too.
You got Steve too?
Yeah, he's down here.
He is? Oh, look at this. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. That will work. We'll do that. We'll stick these
in. Test it out.
Yeah, those are really nice. Yeah, how many times have we said we need something to carry around with us? This is little one mine, Kelly R, our friend. Trying to think of where Kelly. Oh, great.
Oh, be careful.
Whoops. Oh. Kelly, thank you. And this will wash real nice. Yeah, we'll put this
paper.
In June's room. That's really nice. You know, I know you guys see a good share of rugs that go through here, but we wash them almost every day, and they do wear out after a while. We got baby food meat. So people did send things to them, actually sent the thing. Did you think it was never going to stop?
Well, I got a phone call from the post office telling me I had 10 boxes of food where I
was coming. Did Gemini call you on
that? No, it wasn't me.
No, that was my post office.
Oh. Can you believe this?
You want to start on your pile sheet? You can take care of my pile.
Yeah, I'll bring it in too. Yeah. You got some things, I guess. We won't make it. We should. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Kelly. Yeah.
I'm losing.
Yeah, this is all baby meat.
Okay. I'll take your wrapping paper.
Oh, he can just burn it. I'm the Grinch.
They were saying, I wonder how many of them she's going to shake before she opens them. I'm not counting.
This one's heavy.
Could you please tell me? Heavy ones are always the best.
As I always say, look at this. There's all kinds of post-it notes.
Your mouth.
Christmas ones.
Just tell me.
And a journal.
I got to take a name.
There's paper. Oh, there's. Thank you. We love the colored paper, white paper, post-it notes. Thank you notes. So I can write thank you notes.
Not allowed to do that.
Really? You guys, I love doing that.
You have to dry your
I have to dry your maybe you could put these inside and I organize this with my paper stuff. Yes, Kirsten. That's awfully heavy. Are we making a dent yet?
Yeah, a little bit.
That's why you picked this weekend to come, isn't
yep.
it?
Uh-huh. I don't tell secrets either.
Well, apparently everybody knew but me then. All I knew when I walked out, Kurt said, be back at 5. I said, well, what if Steve and I want to do some shopping or something? I said, 8, 5:15 or so. He said, 5. Yeah, and if I was too early, you would lock on the door. Thank you, the dog needs. I just told the dogs today they have to go on a diet.
They love
those. So good, you see. These are the nice little type of one biscuits. Hi, baby. How's my kitty? How's my kitty?
Eating a trash bag.
Step on the door over there. That way.
They need another trash bag.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Right, just stay where you're at. Okay, don't move. All right.
Do we need
to put on the trash bag on top of it? No, no, you were not on the top.
I was.
But it's on the top. And we're in a roll, but not in a box.
Oh, I see it. So what would that be?
So I'm already getting a new trash bag.
Eric's gonna yell at me if I finish
it. Well, Chris is a black one.
So what do you think? I'm it's not paper towel.
Next time two jerseys throw it inside today.
It's blanket. John.
Here's another trash.
Oh no, it's not a blanket.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a fan, a really cute fan.
Horrible.
Oh my, the kitties would love this.
I want a shield.
Are
you sure?
Yeah.
We can pull it out.
No. It's like a styrofoam inside there. Oh, it is, isn't it? That's really cool.
Wow. Get him out of his oven.
Oh, there's a chair right there. He loves it.
I'm the younger generation to go so out there, not kidding.
Check this out. Carly or Colleen, your two babies don't love each other.
Now we started at 4 o'clock.
Isn't that wonderful? They truly love Paul and Ron. They really do.
She was not happy.
You might want to wait if that's all. That all goes. I couldn't fit it in the stocking. Okay, so should we do
you want to do the stocking or you want to do some more of the
big things? Oh, we'll do some of the big things. Hi, Dennis.
No.
This is from Donna. Donna S.
It's a surprise party with all kinds of presents.
Isn't it twinkle how Lizzie and
Biggie
and Donna find themselves and find each other?
Wow, they're legal, aren't they?
There's two of my favorite things, tape and Reese's. To Jackie, all the volunteers and cam chatters. Oh, this is from Donna and Susie. Yeah, Napa 123.
Oh, we're going to go. I never had a dog letter.
And, you know, maybe I'll save this and do this like on a night. I'll do this like maybe tomorrow night where I can read that letter out to everybody. Oh, but there is there's a $25 Visa card too. Thank you. Hey, Karen, will you keep track of this for me? And then we can read that letter later. Will you do it, Kirsten? And there's magic things and, oh. And Clorox wipes. This is the size that fits in our baby bathroom size. So, should we probably put that on that side? Hi, cutie. There's some of the cuties starting to come out.
And the ice cream bar.
I need a glass. This is Elizabeth W. Yeah, this is Speedy.
You're so pretty.
So, how's come it? We kept still getting boxes, though.
And
we didn't want you to think anything was wrong. These are those really cool pure bites. These are shrimp. And Carrie, if you want to put that in the thing there, they love this. And baby cereal and Whiskas and Temptations. We're going to stock everything. Is that pretty cool then? Thank you. Thank you, guys. Yeah, we can keep Octavia out of June's room. You know, we can. I think Connie's back there letting Octavia have her way. Oh, good. Some more of the 13-gallon ones. Wow, that will definitely come off of my grocery list.
Yeah, I think 200 might last a little while.
That will last us. That will last us quite a while.
Yeah, I think 200 might last you a little while.
So
it doesn't matter. So.
Okay.
Box,
isn't it? It's a lot of
lover bug.
Are we really going to make it through all these boxes? Yeah, you're getting there.
I don't pick her up.
Well, first off, three of the Q-tips, which you know we use a ton of, and check this out. We will never have to want for Kitty face wipes for a long time. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. There is 12 of these. We use these every single day. Every day, many of these every day. So thank you. These. Why don't we stick those in June's room? Wow. If you guys ever see any of these kitties with dirty faces, you better yell at us because there's no excuse. Never dirty faces. Oh, that's okay. I like to see
them. Right.
Who you are. Wow.
Like
you?
Yeah,
that's
right.
Lots of presents.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
I don't care how you do it.
Oh, and this is another one of those toys that rolls around. It's a wild spin motorized wobble toy. It's got the feather in it. And you know, the first time that we got one of these, I thought there is no way on earth that thing's going to last very long.
That, aren't you?
But it does. This is actually one that's pretty cat proof. Oh my goodness, my arrows. As you can see, lots of them. So this is from them, then that's set on there?
Yeah.
Okay.
No. Not necessarily.
No. Okay, so don't. So this is just from everybody. Yeah. And they said I wasn't supposed to write thank yous, huh? Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
Oh, that's coming down.
Give me a hug. Oh, Sue was okay.
That pumpkin?
Mm-hmm. Needs a hug. This is 100% filled with Whisper Lickens and Temptations. So anytime that these kitties ask for a treat, we're going to have to do it. Which is all the time. This way? I'm thinking this is Fancy Feast. Yeah, baby Fancy Feast. Yeah, real like, you guys know we use that. So there's like 40. You know, Carrie, there's even, I think there's more than 40.
Yeah.
Cases of this.
No.
It looks like it. So how did you guys all know not to reprint, like there wasn't 1,000 Q-tips here, you know, that you all should. There was. I am just shocked.
We would have never guessed. That you're shocked.
Yeah. I was. Oh man, this is awesome. This will help us a whole bunch. Lots and lots of baby food. Thank you guys. I know we wouldn't ever have to really use it, but it helps us an awful lot to get these oldsters and the sickies and the babies to eat good. Wait, if I put a hole in Kurt's chair. Oh no, that's mine, isn't it? The other day when we were going to decorate with the Christmas tree, Kurt's computer was in 5, and you know, we sent the word up to them that we needed them and to help us get it out there in the office. And of course, me being impatient, I wasn't fast enough. And so here, or he wasn't fast enough. So he comes out here, and there I am holding his computer, taking the wires off of him. I thought I was going to have to apologize, but I didn't. He was very, very patient about that. Oh, another rug. Yay.
Yay. That's what he said. Well, what are you doing?
A yellow one. I don't think we have a yellow one. Do we have in all of this? Thank you. Yeah, we've got a couple of them that we've been using all the time that are getting low on the backside. I bet I know what this is.
This is probably
going to
be
our
deal. From Boone.
Yeah. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's a crinkle sack. Look at that. It's a Santa hat crinkle sack. Now that's how you see the Christmas pictures. When they won't let you quit. We could put them inside there and let them wake up. That would be cool. Thank you, Mary. And Boone, tell your babies. Or Karen, you want to toss it out there in the office, and that way the kids play with it. Oh, this is cute, too. They've never had one.
It's been tested.
It's been tested?
Yeah, they tested it. They gave it
They know they like it. That is really cute. Thank you. Thank you, Mary. And Boone, and all the rest of your babies. Put that back there for a little bit. We're making a dent.
You haven't looked over here.
Merry Christmas to all the paws. Little one nine. Maybe we should save that set. One, two, three, four. Oh, and it's wrapped inside there. You guys
Yay.
Another marshmallow bed. Hey, this is a good thing. Wow, this is a big one. Holy moly.
That's one for your dog.
This is one of those big guys. These are really, really nice.
Here, why don't you just hold, wait, give me this.
Do you know that this does safely fit into our new washer, too? Thank you. Thank you.
Can you imagine them laying on
this?
No, just leave that
like
that
and
just start the new one.
Yay. This is probably right here.
One of our marshmallows that you guys got us from quite a while ago,
those that
is just slitting and getting holes in it, so that'll be a good replacement. I was going to see if my sister Judy could fix it for us a little while yet. Wow. Isn't that cool?
Keep the bag.
Keep the bag, yes. We'll let the kitties play with that, too. Oh, this is from Sherry R.
This is heavy.
Two on my two-legged and four-legged friends.
Keep going.
Uh-oh.
This one.
Oh, I thought it was going to be one of those music ones. Yeah, I was ready to start. Thank you, Sherry R. Say your goodbyes to your
friends. That's me.
Yeah, Sherry, there you are. I wasn't paying any attention. I'm sorry. Sherry, you're the Ross.
Yeah.
And I've learned how to pronounce that correctly. So did you bring this with you tonight?
Yeah. I had it in the car yesterday, but I couldn't get it.
Jim.
You know what? I have one can of mackerel left.
We got a lot more.
We do. And, Sherry, I was going to save it for Christmas, so now we have a little supply of mackerel left in here. Oh, wait, these are those chicken balls. Those are cool. They light up in the dark. And we got the sardines. Yes. I don't know if you guys know or not, or if any of you watch breakfast.
I really got them for you.
You did?
Okay. Yeah.
I'll eat them.
Those are for Jack. I just did them.
Jack needs them. Watch out. These are heavy. Okay. In the mornings for the sardines that has come for the kitties, they I give them the whole can minus one. I always get one sardine every morning. And there's also some chicken. Thank you, Sherry. And some whiskers. And the balls there. And a cool sack. Oh, and those goofy things. We've had those toys before, too, with the little springy tails on there.
Wait.
She has cleaned out almost all of our cupboards for me.
You want these two there?
Yes.
Cat's hanging above the presents.
The kitties are liking all that, aren't they?
Yeah,
hi, Octavia. Octavia says, where's my stuff, ma'am? Oh, some towels. These are really nice. They hand towels. I got some of these out today for our surgeries today, and I only had about 15 of these. 15 might sound like a lot, but it's not. We've been through a lot of these. Right there is, we are so low. If you want to put those down there, you know where the hand towels go. The top shelf on the left. Yeah, we were getting very low on those. Thank you. We'll just get rid of those boxes like that.
Oh my
golly, this must have rocks in it.
I can show them that way.
Rocks.
You okay, Siri? I said that she's used to that stand in there. Are you new one up? All you have to do is tell us and we'll help you cut out. There's more baby. No wonder I couldn't find anywhere in the countryside. We've been looking for some. We were low. Thank you. There's probably two dozen of them in here. Thank you. We can put this in June's room, too.
I think we still have room.
Is there?
Yep. Okay, so.
Just go back that way.
There you go. I'll take you.
That's probably like five dozen.
And the cats like
those. Another piece of a fancy feast. And
there you go, another one in our bag.
Thank you.
Yeah, big red bag.
Oh, now this is not food.
All curled up under the
table.
Of chocolate?
Or
oh yay! This is nice. Yes. Okay, I'll do that after this one. Thank you. You remember this summer when we had one of those rolls in here? It's the Fun Run safety enclosure for precious pets. It's made that you can stake these out and put your cats inside these rolls. But we just use it in here. And I know you web cameras liked it because you could see through the tunnel and you could see the cats inside their plant. And the other one is just shot. I mean, they just tore it apart. But it took a long time. They used it well.
Yeah, John.
We'll get that out. Oops. I have to be careful about that. But Marsh, do you even know where she's at? Usually she comes, but maybe not tonight.
Anybody see her?
She was here earlier.
She was
in the other room.
Look at all those styrofoam plates back there.
Yeah. Get Thomas back.
Yeah.
Only person Thomas to get excited about
oh
plates.
Oh my word. Okay.
And litter.
Yeah.
Do you want to just hit a tour there? Yeah. And that's cool too. You got something secret in there, don't you?
Yes, it's all garbage. Yes, it's a very nice gift.
from the kitties. that would mean from Bella, probably.
We might want to put this in the other one from Kate. Watch out.
Did you girls know about this too?
sweet.
Oh my God.
I don't know if she's in
Chinese.
I can't.
On the floor.
I can't.
Then you guys were.
Oh my gosh, she is. That's funny.
Oh my gosh. Oh, yay. Alcohol, which we are low on. I noticed after surgery today. Well, some of the sponges. And this is awesome. This is the soap. There's a lot of them. And the sanitizer also. Yes, I noticed that's actually, I looked right away to see if this was these are the hand sanitizers. So, thank you. Yeah, that's cool. You know, a year ago we never used, probably a year and a half ago we never used this stuff. And now we have. We do so much trying to keep the germs down, including all the Clorox wipes to wipe off. We can wipe off the doorknobs every day.
She's right in front of the refrigerator.
Germs. Yeah, let's just do that. That's a good idea. Oh, what did I say last night? We had to find a big box to send Hannah's presents in.
Yeah, I didn't get hers done yet, so I'll have to bring it back.
Okay.
I'm going to send things over in 1:25 to
for Hannah.
Okay.
I had stuff.
It might be in there.
Oh wow, this is awesome. Is this the link
for that? There's a thousand.
There's a thousand plates of the small Star Wars ones that we use. And there's a thousand.
Oh my God.
Oh, we'll find places to wear it off. Yes, we had those shirts out there with you. And then Paul, if I ask them, we need such a shirt that goes out. But yeah, we use a lot of these at a
few.
A thousand. Wow. Wow. There won't be anything on my shopping list that I will have to get for a long time. Cigarette, can I?
Yes.
No, we'll just put this in.
No, I can take it.
We'll just sort it out. Maybe tomorrow when Paul's here, we'll have him help us carry that stuff out.
Paul's going to be busy tomorrow.
He will. He's always busy. Is this a tunnel? It's a Santa's pants. We could put Weezy and Dolly in here for a picture. Isn't that cute?
Yeah, Connie.
Do you want to? We could probably put that in here and maybe just film you a picture. Oh my.
Yep, there's Big Rug in the way. There's Big Rug in the way.
I'm thinking this.
And the cat.
I'm guessing this might be. I think part of it's treats.
Yeah.
Yes. Yep. I'm gonna give you that so I don't lose this. But these are the they love that. Becky said that too. These are the tender medleys, the fancy peas. But these things here, those appetizers, are awesome. The cats love these. You know, if we can't get them to eat the baby food, you can bet they will eat the appetizers. We should have Thomas try that. He was in the hospital this week. But he's doing better now. Thomas, our kitty that came from here, was in the hospital. This is for Jazzy. Jazzy, Cammy, and Jamie. Isn't that nice? You guys all included the doggies. And Einie. And Einie. And Steve. Yeah, there's something there for Steve. Oh, man. Oh, look at this. They love this. And check this out.
Squirrel.
Squirrel?
Oh my God.
crazy. She chews everything, even her best friend Jazzy. Isn't that cute?
There's that stuff right there.
You
can
start
with
all
that.
In for the doggies?
Yeah. Yeah. But this is here. I'll take this. I'll take this for you.
Yeah, we can use that. Carpet would be cool for Kitty City. Is that what?
Yeah, I did that, but I just said too.
Cool.
That would be good for Kitty City.
And there's a...
Oh, my sweet.
This is from Cat Lady. This is Whiskas.
Oh, sure. Good. Sure. Oh, that's for the dogs. Wow. That's awesome.
Stashy.
They are.
It's a box. I thought this was going to be a whiskers.
Do they like it?
Oh, dang. Oh, this is it. Oh, yeah. This is really nice. These are those permanators. There's two of them in here. You know, we've got one, but they do get dull after a while. And I, when the volunteers told me the other day that it wasn't working as good. Yeah. Oh, it's one's for long hair and one's for short.
Sit down.
Sign for cats longer than 2 inches and shorter than 2 inches. I'll have to write that on there. Wow, I thought you could come to this.
Okay.
Yeah, well,
let's go to sleep again.
And, thank you.
I'd never get up if I did that.
Oh, man, this is another one for the doggies. This is Stevie Nicks. Hi, Stevie Nicks.
Where are we putting them at?
Just too much is over here, I think. Oh, there's the kitties. They're starting to come out now. What's in that tooth thing over there? That long green thing down there.
I don't know. It's like a tent.
I'm getting into this now.
A little more durable than aww. I think.
Boys.
That's a green tea.
Okay, yeah, look at that. Oh, look at that. A whole big thing of doggy toys. Thank you. Yeah, that's nice. And it's Ohio. Some of it's Ohio state colors. I wonder if that's... Let's see what this is. Oh, this is awesome. This is a pet tent. Water resistant, sizes for most pets, easy to assemble, indoor or out. That's cool. American Kennel Club. This would be cool for a playground. Is this?
Yeah.
It was that other monkey line, that real thin vinyl window. This is. We'll give it to Kurt. Yeah, we'll put this up some nights real soon for our playground at night.
We're on the way to Alaska on an airplane.
That's
quite further than a lot of us have been.
Yeah. Are all the kitties okay over there? Some of these babies that had surgery today, you know, that torb just makes them act so goofy. I think this is baby food jars. Maybe. I don't know, it doesn't wiggle enough. I'm getting to be a good yesterday. Not always. Oh, man. One Whiskas, and the rest of this is packed solid with Whiskas. Whisker packs. This is one that we have to keep in the box because if it's left open, I'll let you know that. Octavia will definitely get into that. Thank you guys. That was mailed to you. That heavy thing.
No, it wasn't.
It wasn't. Oh, I thought it looked like a heavier.
I told you. Don't believe the box that you see. It may not be true.
So I should have believed this. This isn't a bubble machine, then, huh? You're kidding me. This really is a bubble machine? You just told me not to believe those boxes.
Not to believe the addresses on the boxes.
This is awesome. This is a bubble machine. Perfect for weddings, birthdays, and all celebrations, and for cat fun.
Yeah.
It doesn't say that, but we made it up. Includes one 32-ounce bottle of bubble
wow.
No,
but the bubbles you can get, those bubbles you can get to the girls.
Catnip bubbles in it.
And this for which was in that.
There you go.
This is awesome. Hi, Stacy. Okay, we have to do this sometime too. That is cool. I never thought of we like to do the bubbles. I never knew there was a bubble machine out there.
That's cool.
And this one is from everybody. We are sitting down. Oh, it's a good thing I didn't stay there and do my Christmas shopping, huh?
I'm gonna need a little bit of this.
Oh, great, great. This is somebody asked me for one of these the other day, and I noticed we only had like two boxes left. These are the cord ones. We use a lot of these. Thank you. We have a lot. That'll last us.
Oh,
okay. Just put it on the shelf.
Okay.
Don't let me down.
You got one right here.
There you go. Kurt just said today on Ustream for our website we passed over 1,500,000 people on our site. On our kitty site, people watching our kitties. We're glad there's a lot of kitty lovers out there because we sure love our cats and we love to share these guys with everybody out there. Yeah, you gotta watch your kids. Oh, good. Oh, another creeper pig. Oh, gosh, this one.
I can't see. Oh,
that one they'll really, really like. 1,500,000. You know, the first time that we broke 1,000 on there, I was thinking, wow, this is really awesome. And the first time we had over 24 people on there at one time watching, I thought that was astounding. And I remember very well the first time that we had over 100 viewers at one time, I thought, that is just amazing that we could have that many viewers watching these kitties at one night and at one time. So we've grown, we've made friends, we made lots of friends on this webcam. Lots and lots of good friends. Oh, most important item here. Everybody doesn't realize. Most people don't realize we have to use a lot of this because we have a lot of people here. Thank you.
We'll stick that
Oh, you know what?
Speed.
Let's just take this out.
That came from Speedy.
This came from Speedy. Speedy, thanks. You are welcome to come and use it.
Oh, yes, Speedy. I keep doing that.
Use the bathroom.
Yeah, you can use our little bathroom.
I already did once. Thank you.
You double me getting after a while. You know, I wonder if that box right there might be nice for Hannah.
I'm not sure that box is going to be big enough.
Okay. Is that all laundry detergent?
Laundry detergent. There is laundry detergent. There's bleach. There's cleaning products.
Do you see all that?
Over there.
I just didn't wrap it. The boxes were too heavy.
Oh, my gosh.
Unbelievable.
Somebody should have kept a tag.
Yeah. He's cute. This is Michelin. I think Michelin sent us some other towels too before because I recognize that design on there. Yeah, these are nice towels. These are really nice towels. You know, we keep getting them. You guys see us keep getting towels, but we use them up. We use them. And look at these two cool pillowcases. Thank you so much.
Says to the kids.
I'll give you those. So but they'll go on that side and we'll put those in there. So hi, Donna. How are you feeling? Yeah, the first time that I remember that we got toilet paper as a gift, I thought that was really cool because we use a lot of toilet paper here. And that was something I didn't have to buy.
I can move Patty Cat.
Oh, we got some more towels. Oh, good. Oh, my.
flavor.
Finally,
I think we're getting clogged up on our boxes, aren't we? This is.
Oh, this is from Mamie.
This is from Mamie. Girl. Oh, Mamie, all of these are going to be. I don't know if they're Yes, they are. Look at that, how they're unrolled. There's two of them in here. Mamie, thank you. Mamie, if you don't care, I think we might share. We'll have to share one of these with our Kitty City cats, too. That would be nice.
You just go.
I'll put it open. You do it. Good job.
Okay. The reason I close these is I worry about kids getting into them and then we dump them for kids outside. That would be awful. Oh, here's another name I know. Yeah.
Who's that? Tom. I think
she did. This is from Dia.
Are you kidding?
Oh, I see. I got more life. CMR liquor. You know, when we don't have a whole lot of babies that we have to feed right now, we like to add a little bit of this to our breakfast, and instead of mixing up all the powder,
don't
we
overlap
use
the
this sometimes.
Oh my goodness.
Don't forget this.
That won't work.
And then and the quick stop.
Yeah,
I think this is the first time we've ever gotten this. The quick stop for the nails.
No, I remember cut them
and another grooming tub. These are those doser syringes. We use these all the time to feed the babies. And check this out. These are suets. Yeah.
She said to put them outside so the kitties could watch them.
Yes, the kitties do. We've got a bunch of feeders all around the rescue center, and we'll use those. There's two of them in there. And also, Dr. Foster Smith Healthy Snack Disc. Sweet potatoes and chicken for the doggies. Thank you, Dia. Thank you for this. And a really nice pad. These are nice pads. They're super soft. Trust me, in the next few minutes, you guys will see a lot of this stuff.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh,
and the banana
rainbow.
Oh,
boy. Okay, good. I got
There's a needle place. Yeah, Kurt, while you're in there, you want to sit down and look at the Oxavia.
That's probably good.
We got a new rat. We've had that one rat for like 3 years, and it's finally taken its toll. We got a new rat in the house. We've got two of the kitty cubes, which, you know, these are awesome too. They love these. They do wear those out. We love those. Oh, and I haven't had these for quite a while. This is my baby cat, Fancy Feast. So thank you. That dog?
That dog.
Do you think somebody could pick the
piece up? He's been out.
Oh, they have been out?
Yeah, they just brought him out.
Okay. She probably wants out just to cruise with
us. Yeah, the toy
yeah she can. Not the other dogs, but that one can.
Okay.
That is really the biggest stocking. And then we have a whole case of the parties.
Oh, there's something in it, I'm sure.
There's the kids.
Oh, there's something here.
Here's Carrie.
Okay, we'll put that one back. Over that wall so that we can.
Stella, don't pick that up. That's here
anymore. Oh, yeah. That's a heavy one.
That one's heavy. Oh my gosh, look at all the paper towels. And here we have, it's another whole box of doggy food. I'm not going to have to buy canned doggy food either for the doggies. You know who comes up on the counter and eats this, though? Which cat is it that eats everything? You just told me that this morning.
Oh,
Shasta.
Shasta.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, yeah, Shasta was like,
she's
starving.
And she will
or she was acting so. Every time I would feed anybody, she wanted it.
You know, she came, remember when she came, she was so skinny.
She had to be skinny.
No, but she's not. And she's not. She's getting to be a chunk.
She's an eater.
This is for Janie and Ellen, you gotta go sit with mommy. That's two times I almost got your fingers. I almost got her again. I'm sorry. Did you scare me? My stomach hurt on that one. Helen, I'm sorry, honey. I almost got you again, babe. Here, Helen, look. Let me show you why, honey. See this? When that comes out and you grab up by grandma's hand, that would cut you. Okay? That would be really bad. We've got another. These are all the Alpo cans again. Thank you. I will not have to buy doggy food either for quite a long time.
And you're saving money for the utilities.
I know, it is. The utilities and the insurance and the medical bills. This is more. This is their kind they like too. It's Alpo. Thank you. This is for the webcamers too, huh?
Yeah, I just picked up the
phone. I think you just run it out.
Yeah.
To be with everybody else.
Wow, I never thought the doggies would get all that. This one, what do you think this one is? But listen. Oh, I know what it is. It's got a little noise. It's got a little noise in there. We gotta find out. Oh, this looks pretty cool. We got a bag.
What was the noise?
You know, that doesn't mind. On here?
Yeah.
I'll take this off and put it on there. You know, it's been a long, long time since we've bought any new, those beds, those cushions, what I call them. We haven't bought any for a long time. And the other day I was going through and washing them all. And when I was picking them up to take them out of the pillowcases, they're so thin that it was like a single piece of paper. Have you noticed that on them? They're just really, really
You're
thin.
So pretty.
So thank you. We will replace some of those. There you go, Siri. Siri says, I'll take care of that. It doesn't give at all. Look at all this stuff. Oh, that's really natural. Isn't it courage? Bring me courage. You're going to open them? Come on. Come on. He's waiting for you.
What?
Okay. Oh, we got rugs. We got more. Oh, this is awesome. Thank you. These are the runner rugs. You know, with our new washer, we can do these in there. Thank you. They're, these are really soft. The cats would just love these. Yes. There's two of these big ones in there. Thank you.
He took ownership.
Can you get that one? Aww, see, they love it.
Box baby.
They love it.
Can you pick that one up?
Aww, Tivo, are you getting some love?
Look how soft it is.
I know. Those are really nice. Yeah. You know, the reason we're so hard on everything is because we have to wash everything so much, and they do wear out. Oh, Carrie. This is very, very heavy. Oh, my golly, there's 12 of these. Yeah, alcohol-free instant hand sanitizing wipes.
My sweetheart.
Thank you, everybody. These are awesome, too. You know, we made a comment on this just the other day. That this has been, Becky would probably know this, the healthiest year that we've ever had for the cats. Because we didn't get any of the herpes, I think just one or two. The Kawase virus was kept down to a minimum. And I'm just a big believer in all the cleaning we do helps that. Stocking. So it sounds like we got a bunch of toy stuff coming up here. This is from Bianca.
Well, babies always gotta have toys.
They do. They have to have toys. These are those Mylar balls that they just love. And you know, every adoption that we have, we send home probably 5-6 toys with every single one of them. You know, I know we used to just do one or two. These are cool too. Those are cool. These are different. I haven't seen these before. I just think it adds a nice touch when we do the adoptions that people know that we are encouraging toys. These are those kickaroos, a catnip roll kickaroos. Oops, I'm going to leave it in there so it stays catnippy. These are neat. The cats do kick them. They get on one end and kick them.
Oops, did I lose it?
And 2 gallons of...
Oh, actually, there's 4 gallons.
4 gallons of vinegar?
Yeah.
Did you have fun doing all this shopping for $7.22?
Go on.
A crinkle bag.
A crinkle tunnel.
Okay, now.
Okay.
Oh, the candy canes. So, I can smell them as soon as I lifted the cans a little. Wow, what? You know, Siri here goes crazy over catnip. I'm going to keep this lid on so, yeah. You know those Alaskan toys that we got last week?
I see what you're doing. The kitties really, really loved it.
Or Siri loved it. Oh, we haven't had one of these for a long time. Oh, these are cool. It's the mouse. It's the play and squeak. These bring the wild inside toys are really awesome. And the balls. These are great balls because we don't suck them up in the shop vac. Oh, you know, the first time that we got these, you guys ever had those for the kitties? These are fun. The first time we got these, I thought, well, I wonder if they'll play with them. And they do. You know, cats like milk rings. That's kind of what these are like. Zilo, what are you doing? That's Donna. Oh, a couple laser lights. Cool. Here, Greg or Kendra, do you want to stick those in that drawer? I got 9 grandkids. Sometimes I stammer on their names. A couple mousies. Mice, it says. Oh, now that will be fun. Oh, okay. That will be a fun toy. Don't like that one. Here, we might as well give that one to Tilo. Tilo will have that. Flash. Oh, you know, we have what we've got. These are cool. These are those flashing fire fly mats. These are cool. You just lay them on the floor when the cats step on them. They light up. The lights light up. And I think this is the Zany's cat mice. The cats love these, and we always send one of these in with every adoption.
Take one.
These are all catnip toys, cup feathers and a mousie. Wow, I guess you were right, Carrie. Oh, these are those kitty hoots. We've had one of these before, and they do it. They go crazy. And what's fun about these is when they chase these or carry them around with this long tail, the cats around them follow it. So they have a lot of fun with those. Uh-oh, I think there's balls in there. Oh, wow, yep. Two kitty bags. There's a whole bunch of Christmas stuff in these. Hey, you know, we always keep those out. And then for the adoptions we have yet for Christmas, we could give them up. Okay, yeah, Christmas toy. Oh, they will have fun with this. This is is another one. You know how I always say we need to be the testers for our toys? This is one that, that thing that goes on the top of this, it didn't break for the longest time. We're the good kitty testers.
There.
That is a humongous sack. Oh, another kickeroo.
I felt that was
funny. Oh, I can smell the catnip through there.
I can't.
Say, you can't?
I could now.
Oh, some more bling bling toys and the Mylar balls.
Open this one.
Well, that's Christmas. You might want to. Yeah. Yeah, let's get the Christmas one back there again.
Oh, she's going to try out the new steps.
Oh, yay. Come on up there.
Yep. Bella was.
Some more toys. We will use these all up.
This kid has paper.
Oh, here's sweet. These are kind of cool too. I don't know what this is made out of. It's like a real tough screen.
It's rattan.
Rattan, but the kitties like these too. And I'll put one up so we keep one out tonight.
It's like paper.
Donna says, I've had a really rough day.
She's out.
Oh, yay, another cat dancer. Oh, two of them. Two cat dancers. These are one of the toys. They don't cost that much, but they bring in an immense amount of joy for the kitties. Okay. And some more toys we can use for the kitties. Yep, we got Christmas cards. This is from Cheryl L. Oh, wow, what an assortment. Oh my goodness. Yeah.
That's
a good job. Boy, there's a little bit of everything in these. Oh, Patty. Thank you, Cheryl. A whole bunch of different kinds in there. Be careful. And we have a few more collars, and these are also the safety collars. Those are pretty.
Well, somebody said they wanted to see Farrah in purple.
Fear would be very pretty in purple. Well, maybe when we take her Christmas collar off, we can put that up. These are nice, too. These are the size of balls that don't get sucked up in the shot back also. It doesn't make noise. Satoshi. Oh, yes. Sariba. This is what we love.
You would not
believe
how hard it was.
Yeah, those are awesome.
Good thing I just bought some because it's quite one of somebody else's to place it.
And the toy, a ladybug toy.
That's my sister.
Oh, sweets. Oh no, you pulled the thing. Oh, they'll like that. They'll like that.
Oh, I did get some.
Oh, we got some of these before. These are awesome. These are the crinkle and toss cat that scented paper.
Yeah. I got this one.
If you guys haven't ever tried these on your kitties, this is fun. They're the crinkle and toss catnip scented papers. You just take them and crunch them up. They like those too.
You don't want these?
I think I might. Oh, these are the birdie cutouts. Last week we had the mousey cutouts and the cat.
Exactly.
It's just real simple, made out of catnip. Oh, we could use them for that. That's a great idea. I'm hoping that's what I think it is. Some more mousies. Some more mousies.
I found another one.
Yep, I feel you know, this is one of the simplest toys that I've ever seen and has been well played with. And they haven't ruined it. Nobody stepped on. They're pretty tough. They're the great green cat toy. There's three wooden balls. There's three wooden balls in there, and they just last. They're really great. I think it was Kurt that said you could take
Those are those little fuzzy wuzzy things too.
Holy mackerel, this took a lot of time to wrap all this.
Teddy wants to go on a triple feeder pattern.
For something else. And this is from Patty P and her daddy's also.
Oh yeah, the bags.
And these are some temptation treats, which you
know. They're all in the bottom. Let's see.
Oh, Speedy. Did these? Look at these. Oh my gosh, they'll love those.
Wants to go traveling.
Put one up there. And Tom, did you call that?
Send me.
Oh, they'll love that.
Send me to Europe.
Oh my goodness. We won't have to buy paper towels either for a long time.
Something's in there.
I like to do that too. Active cat, porcupine, wiggler with a cool tail. There's another one. Oh my goodness, you think of all these.
Exactly.
Oh. Yeah, because remember when
Patty wants to go to Europe.
Patty wants to go to Europe. He's in the box back there. He's the handsomest thing, isn't
he? And he got the one with all the pictures.
Say, I'll get my passport.
Those turbo scratchers are fun, and they do last for a long time. And when we got one, remember, that was sent a couple weeks ago for when Shasta gets adopted, and it goes with her to her new home. Cat crazy. Oh, these are like the milk can tops. I am just shocked at all this.
From a gigantic star.
So when did things start arriving?
The first things came in September.
You are kidding me.
But most of them came in...
Don't get any more out.
Probably the first weekend.
Rescue Remedy. I need some of that. That can go. You okay? We got two more cat dancers. We won't run out of those for a while. These are the toys that Weezy likes. That goes in the left drawer. When Weezy goes, he's going to have to take one of those skinnies toys with him because he loves those. There's some more of those. This is a birdie one, a mousy one.
I can't believe you've never seen
them.
Big ones.
I have never seen these until we got those, last week. They're real simple, and the cats love them. Oops.
Oh my goodness.
Here we got...
Whoa.
Gee whiz, I'm not taking that away from her. Two more bananas.
Sure, you got something.
And, this is what Chaplin has right now, and I'm not going to take that away from her because she will get me. These are the springs, and we send every single adoption out with a spring also. So you've been wrapping things all this time, huh? Hey, this is cool. This we can set on the counter thing.
Now you can do it.
Yeah, or even on that. That's true. And some more balls. These are the things that we set in every adoption bay. Also, a noisy ball. So 10 boxes on Monday, huh? Amazing. I have never seen these before either. These are mouse balls. They look like a little golf ball type, but they're soft with a mouse head on it and a very, very fuzzy tail. I have never seen some of these toys before.
Oh, it's a box!
We got a box! We got a box! Oh! I haven't seen these kind of toys. I bet you this came. Oh, look at that, a cork and thimble. Oh, these will be cool fun for the kitties. Ooh, that's
broken. I'm going to see it.
I'm going to leave one of those out too. Poor Donna. Oh, okay. She's just doing that. Okay, I got it.
Becky, I gotta go, so I didn't get a clean.
Yeah, I'm so sorry,
Becky. All of your shoulders.
It's all on mine.
We will.
Becky, thank you. Thank you. So you were surprised as I was, huh?
Yeah. It's right here.
Some temptations.
That's a new one.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Hey, Becky, are you okay next Saturday?
No.
No, you told me no. Yeah. Okay, I got you crossed off. Okay, all right.
So if anybody wants to clean next Saturday night,
yes.
Christmas Eve.
Yeah, we'll get it. No, we'll get it. These are the play and squeak natural toys, and this is another one I've never seen. It's kitty cat catnip, and it's got a really cool bird and a mouse on it. Those are neat.
Oh, I was wondering what was down there.
Okay. Oh, and some more Mylar balls. We are not going to want. We are not going to want for toys for a long time. The kitties have already opened up one of the catnip toys and has catnip all over the floor. Another one of those wheelie wild spin ones. Those do last. Those are one of them that you can save.
Mommy.
I thought you went up that way, honey. She's got catnip too, right there. These are cool. These are motion-activated LEDs for hours of fun and play. Sensitive to even the slightest movement. Motion-activated cat balls. Can we keep those out and we'll use those for the
What's behind
you? I think she went inside.
I think she went out with the. She went out with the.
I have not seen these in a long time. These are some of the zany
those are
companies.
Cute.
Yeah, those are cool. This is Mama Three Cat. Presents galore. Wow. Oh my gosh. I wonder if somebody visited a cat show or something. Look at these.
Wiggles, I wouldn't do that.
Whoa.
These, I have never seen these kind of toys other than they come. Oh, look at that. Somebody's used their brain to make some fun things. Wow. That's beautiful. And this is Mama.
I still can't believe how big this is.
Oh, look at these boxes, too. Oh,
you having fun down in there, Precious? Huh?
Oh, and this is, look at that. This is as soft can be. So if you can tuck the mouse inside the pocket.
Put some things in here.
That reminds me of that green ball that we got a couple of weeks ago that had mice in it. The cat still played with that a lot, and the Velcro stayed good because I keep stuffing it full of toys, and the cats take it out at night. They have fun with that. This has to be also from Mama 3. I love these boxes. Aren't they cute? And some more of these funny. I've not seen a lot of these kind of toys. These are cool. That was in there. Okay, Kendra or Kirsten. Wow, you are piled with toys.
I know.
You want to help? Oh, some more of the catnip flippers. These are called. fuzzy things.
Can I open another one?
Hang on. These are fun. Those are the claws.
Stick your pretty little tongue out, baby.
Yes, you got it.
Oh, well.
This is the Pet Stages Boomerang Buddy. You have two little bananas.
Yeah.
This is cool. We'll save this one too. We'll use this real on a night real soon. It's a rainbow kitty play tunnel. We've only had that tunnel lately that we've been playing on.
I got a bunch of stuff here.
Okay, alright, hang on. We're getting there.
We're keep us all this stuff.
Cat, get toy.
Can I'm gonna try to open this one. You wanna help us?
This one is from Patty P.
Oh,
check these out. Oh, those are fun.
Those are those
Federico spirits. Oh my gosh.
You might need to get your bag out.
Which of those?
Back out.
Oh my gosh.
Scratch and see if natural toys. I think I know what this is too. Oh, some more
foils.
We have one of these now, and when that one gets used up, we'll get this one out. We have had a blast with these.
I think this is a box.
That's that furry
probably
playing squeak free.
I think
these are
this
nice
was over.
Yeah, pretty good. Oh, we've never had one of these before. We have to put up one of these. Both of them. Grooming comb soap, grooming aid for cats. You put them up on a corner and then you can put cat neck inside. This is a bottle. That's cool. We'll have to put some. You want to keep one out?
Sure.
We'll see if Kurt will do one. Oh, some more flippers.
I can open them in here.
Did you have any idea how this was in here?
Grandma, look at
what I
found.
Grandma,
look
at
what
I found.
Oh,
a ton of them.
Look at this. This is all the coils. Somebody asked me the other day where I got them, and I told them Pet Supply Plus, and so they came back later and said they couldn't find them. Maybe that's why. They were all bought out.
No.
Some Bjork. Catnip infused spray. That will be fun.
Look at these.
This is more of those Okra Pet Stages toys. These are fun. There's a toy inside of that. It looks like rubber. Here's some more of the skinnies. When Weasley goes, we'll have to send a couple of these home with him. Oh, I got these one time. Remember, Karen, we got these at that. Karen, yeah, you had seen these.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, these are fun.
Oh, yeah.
The cats love them. I got cat ones.
Yeah.
Okay, now. Oh, and whoops.
Whoop, just flip them. Just
he needs a handle there with his peanut.
Kurt will figure it out.
It's one of those. Stick your fingers in it.
I think we got it.
Yeah.
We got it. We got it. got food here and vinegar here.
And now we have to clean them.
A ton of paper towels over here. And back here, what?
You said there's more.
Pardon? There's a whole bunch of laundry detergent back there that's still in the cases. We're going to leave in the cases until we need. There's two cases of Friskies over here that we didn't move yet.
No, that's something else.
That's all Kurt?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, should we have Kurt do his now?
Oh, Jackie?
Yeah.
Son?
You have to.
They want to see you all.
You're right.
If you drink all that. And Jackie?
Yeah.
You have seen everything for the center. So now, and
you guys better eat some of that.
I know.
There are two here.
There's also cheese and crackers in the refrigerator.
Are you kidding, you guys?
Was that open?
The
I thought it would probably.
She needs to put those boxes up there.
There's also a carpet. There's also a carpet back here that we'll be using in Kitty City. And this awesome thing.
Everything but the bag for right this minute.
And
all this stuff.
Watch yourself.
That's
yours.
That's my stuff.
Oh.
Thank you.
Yep.
No, I'm going to finish. Hey, baby. I got it.
What is this? Her husband Dean.
I wish I could give you every one of them a hug. I feel bad that you sent one of them. Do we have our view cut up anymore?
I don't know.
There it is.
Yeah.
Oh, and a skate.
Yeah.
Really? your deck, you find a gift that you can feel free to re-gift, keep any or all of this gift, or use any of your card as gifts as you see fit.
You're so
cool. I like your birthday. Oh, my goodness sakes. Oh, no, this is awesome. These are, Elaria. Actually, they're all different kinds of creams. And shower creams. I don't know if you guys know, but I love my bubble baths. Lotions. Creams. Oh, kitty cam. This is an awesome gift. Thank you. Thank you very, very much.
These bottles can just go outside his,
outside the door.
Yeah, this one, because Pat will take them to burn.
You guys, it's one thing to donate to the rescue, but oh, I wasn't expecting this at all.
A couple of the big ones, so
you want this one, or?
No.
What are we doing then?
We're going to put these outside.
Just set them out the door there and call when it comes in the morning. I'm going to hold on to this one, Shemaine, when this side is. Now, this one here, this one can go out, but we need to stick
it. Merry Christmas, Kittyness. This is the Curie. And all of these are well used here, all of them. I don't drink coffee myself, but I love the hot cider. And I love having the Curie here. I love to make the coffee for everybody and anybody that wants it. A lot of them know to just go ahead and go in the house and make it if I'm not out here. There was one more from Kitty Cam here. Here, let me have this one. You hold that one for me. Thank you. That's really nice. And this wrap-on paper is also beautiful.
That's okay. I can do it.
I get a set for me every year. I keep some for me and give the rest to others. Feel free to do the same. Hope you have a wonderful holiday. Oh, there's some more of these. These are really neat. These are all the body lotions. Oh my gosh. Kiki, thank you. This is really awesome. Thank you. Thank you, Leandra. Okay, we better do one of these. This is from Mama. Japanese scenes bookmarks. Oh, Mama Three Cat, I will treasure this and I will put all of this in detail when I get time here. These are all Japanese, beautiful, beautiful cuttings. And the kitties with the Japanese kimono, is that called, on there. And, I'm not sure. I will look at all this. One is also a book. Oh, The Nine Lives of Christmas, Sheila Roberts. I have not read that yet, so I'm going to do that. Thank you so much. This is awesome. And, I will look at all of this in detail.
You're welcome.
Oh my goodness.
I know.
Don't get ready too, hon. Just 10 minutes. Christmas is a time to remember the people we love and pray good things for, people like you. I don't think I can finish. Voice, I hear it. In your smile, I see it. In your touch, I feel it. You are all the things I love.
And then, whatever else she's got.
There you go. We'll get that. Oh, I am just happy and I'm astounded and I'm pleased.
They're going to be happy.
Thank you.
Just go ahead and get that.
Okay. This is from Little One Mind. Yes, okay. There's, sometimes you get so happy you just have to That's what
we all need tissues.
Judy S. always teaches me this.
No, we always need to. We all need tissues.
Oh, rain oil. Oh, this is that rain oil. This is.
Yeah, they're heavy.
I'm sorry, I got to get my cloths here together. Little One Mind. This is Kelly R. I think I'm getting better at the names. Thank you, Kelly.
Yeah.
I know. Eric, will you put that left drawer there for me? Thank you, Kelly.
Are you stacking up?
Yeah, I got a little bit. Oh, Bianca. These are peanut butter cups, Reese's fast bar break bars, and Reese's pieces. Thank you.
Is that for a while?
I have said for a while. This is from Hummer Fan. Hummer, thank you. Some kitty toys. My kitties inside never get toys, so I get to do that. And, look at those colors. Those are beautiful. And a cat dancer. Toys for the kitties, my kids. Yeah, I'm going to put those in there so I don't lose track, and Kinder's going to help me with that. And, they're awesome. That's from Hummer, too, yeah. Oh, my. Wow. We've got lots of toys in here. Awesome. Oh, my. These are really cool toys. Oh, these are really different. I have never seen these before. There's a flying squirrel and a turtle and some booby doobies.
Oh, you got your toys.
Check out that word, the dictionary. Thank you, Hummer. That one was from Hummer, isn't it? Yeah,
that is.
And this is also
down?
From Hummer. Yep. Some pillow pieces. These are beautiful. Thank you. Gosh, there's how many is in there? Wow.
Yes. Oh, it's around there.
Thank you. Those are pretty.
Yeah.
Okay, can you tell her?
Uh-oh.
This is from all the webcamers. That's the paper. Can you get it there, Sandra? Check it out! They have a Rescue Sign! Purple!
Oh!
And it's a vest! I wear vests all the time, as you guys know. I love vests. And it's got jammies. Because you guys see my jammy bottoms when I come out here at night. I try to walk real fast so you can't really see them. Look at this.
Oh, that's cute.
Kitty one. Isn't that adorable? And you got this one, Karen? Okay. That is too cool. Thank you. I will definitely put these to good use. You'll definitely see these little paw prints walking around. And I love, Karen and I both love purple. Love that. Thank you.
Take one. Take this one.
Should I take this one? Okay. And that's from everybody. Oh, well, hang on. This is from Gary, Carrie, and Jim.
You know, well, think you got one, and you think you got, and then.
Yeah.
And then we came out here.
This is a milk. This one says it's called, the one called Kindness. And it's the one with the kitty. This is beautiful. I do too. I love these. I think I have this one. Carrie, I love this. Very pink juice, too. Yeah, I don't have this one. I'm just going to put it on in case they stop it. Thank you, guys. I love that. That's beautiful. Here you go, baby.
I've never seen this.
This is from Patty P. and all of her goodies. Francesca, Blue Dog, Willow, Sunflower, plus her own, their owner, Patty P. I love this, and I don't have a calendar yet. This is
wrestling.
One of them is the Reese's Pieces. Oh, this is cool. Thank you. This is really cool. I've never seen one of these.
I used to have a movie camera. I've got to get one.
Oh.
That too.
Karen, this is from
I put the camera down and let it on, now when I'm working, I can't do it very well.
Sugar plum spice purple tea. That sounds really scrumptious. I love the tea. Thank you. That might have to be for the morning's breakfast. You got that, Karen? And there's that cool paper again with the paw print. This must be in love to drink it with.
It opens on,
tomorrow's Sunday morning, right? Be my tea while I'm reading the Sunday morning piece of the report. Everything tastes better with cat hair. I probably don't drink anything. Isn't that cute? This is for the chickens from Patty P. This is cool. Oyster shells. We will give this to the chickens. Do you want to put this over by that back door for me? Thank you.
Because I told all the men about it. I'm going to try to stay home on Monday. We're trying to come by on Monday. And they don't do this.
Right.
They know about it.
Up on the counter, honey bun.
There's nowhere to put it up on the counter. I'll show her.
Okay, you figure it out.
Just gotta push it back. I know how.
There you go. these are bath bomb things, and it's all essence of lavender, which is what is like
the cat's thing.
Yeah.
I couldn't really get it to you.
I'll have to use that tonight. Oh my goodness, Anna Jane and Cutie went shopping. And Reese's lip balm. Oh. I gotta stick that in my pocket. I need some right now. And Farrah and Asha, says Jackie Mama.
Boy, Wiggles is just whipping.
Oh, oh my gosh. I opened it up, so darn, I'm gonna have to eat it.
Oh darn.
Ginger, will you put that, but keep it kind of on top, because I will eat that.
I'm gonna get
oh, Dave and Judy.
Oh, that's a Wiggle.
Dave and Judy, right. My brother.
I don't know.
Well, whatever.
It was almost four.
This is Dave and Cindy, our Indian friends.
Well, it's about almost 3 hours before it went.
No, I'm just...
Well, let me finish 45 minutes.
So surprised.
Whatever sounds in that.
You're beautiful.
You're so beautiful. Oh, I'm just not good anymore because being in it feels like it hurts my back and my leg. And I get sleepy.
That looks
kind of
like
purple water. I think probably it's just some plastic in something.
Thank you,
David. What is it, ribbon?
Yeah.
Oh, very, very nice.
Yeah, I really like that. Donna just doesn't stand still. Mm-hmm. I mean,
that is a really cool way.
Listen,
this is from Speedy Elizabeth.
Yeah, but she watches it. I mean, she texts me. She roars all the time, and she's mad. Then Hannah. Take the money and cry.
All right. I'm almost embarrassed.
Oh my
gosh, you guys know I like Reese's Pieces. Trust me, these are all going in the house. And I will get through all this.
I like Reese's Pieces.
Me too. And I feel really nice. I might share.
No, you're going
to
do me.
Oh, yes, I did. I did see that. This is from David Cindy. Oh, yours is one of the first names I think I remember because of the little iguana.
What?
Okay, look. Beautiful girls. I should be gifting you all for all the support you give. Reese's Pieces.
Don't act like you had surgery.
These are two.
Have you looked at your nose?
Oh,
so
when I say I'm just going to eat one piece, they're the big ones. So
really
the double ones. Oh my gosh, I love
it. Like Sarah does not want to be out of it, but you can pass it to me.
Christmas for Chris, for whoever needs a rub. Mitzi loves hers. Press his nose.
Oh.
Looks like a massage.
Yeah, it is. Oh my goodness. Oh, I could go for that.
Can I feel?
Oh,
all right. Can I feel?
Thank you, David, Cindy. That's cool. I like
that. She knows how cute she is.
That is really cool. Girls, no arguing. No arguing. Did you say you were next? Okay, hang on. So when I had those, each of those are half-pound cups of peanut butter cups. This is from Twinkle and Bella. It's my sardine. Kipper, no, this is the Kipper seafood snacks. We had those one time here. Here, save it. We'll use that for breakfast.
Okay.
Thank you, Ben. Do you like those too? Yeah, do you? This is from DLC, from Deb, our friend Deb. Look at this, this is too cool. It's Reese's.
Can you share one?
I will share.
bag in here?
From the patties.
Should have been born a cat.
Oh, holly jolly Christmas. Oh, this is Mary Ann and Sherry. And then I think, yeah, then their cats, George Newman and Joy Lynn. We cannot thank you enough for everything you do, seen and unseen. From the little pats on the heads of kittens and cats as you walk by, to making sure that every kitten and cat are known they are loved as they go to the Rainbow Bridge. From paying all the bills to sharing your little slice of the world with all of us on the camp. We are sending this money for you and Steve, not for the center, but the two of you, for whatever you both may need. We love you, Steve, and your family, all the volunteers, and all their families for the love and devotion you all show and give. Thank you again. Jackie!
What? The kippers are for you and your indoor kitties.
Yeah!
Okay, I'm
they're not for the center
kitties.
Oh, they're for me.
Right,
well, Kurt's trying to talk me out of them.
Just wait, don't get ahead of me.
This is Dory Lynn. Oh my gosh,
silly sticks.
Yeah, silly sticks. There we go. I'm sure to fish for that. Yeah, in Georgia, I love their Christmas cards. And if you want to just put a check on there for me, check. Thank you for that. I appreciate that very much. I think in you guys' notes mean so very much to me. Okay. Yeah, this is, Mary and Anne, and they kind of are together. Steve, that's for you and me. Uh-huh. We'll have to use that for the movies.
Wait.
I'm going to do one for that came off of that envelope came off of that box, Jack. Wait a minute, say what now?
Yes,
I'm sorry. I got distracted.
Yeah, that's all right.
You guys, don't rush me. Oh, here's a willow stick or a willow tree. And this one says with a passion. I've always admired these. And this is the affection and happiness in my I will put this out on my stand. I love this. And it says I love our friendship on there. Thank you. Karen, did you get that? This is the willow tree with affection one. And it also has a kitty on it. I love that. I don't have that one, so thank you so very much. This is from Nancy Lees, L-E-S-E. Another one from Animal Planet, Animal Rescue Site. It's a cat paw sock, save a stray, and it's got the kitties on there. Do you want to write that on there for me, Nancy Lee's Karen? And it's the socks. I love these socks. PBS loves these too. I know she always has fun with them. And we also sent. Look at these. Paw print earrings.
Did you open that yet?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Who brought it?
No, I'm going to put it in here so I don't get them.
I brought the cupcakes, so if you want the cupcakes.
Thank you, Nancy. Thank you so very much. I like that. That's pretty cool. I've not seen a lot of stuff on that animal rescue site. Other than their animals, you know, their pictures and their show. This is from Eric and Terry and Tim.
I'll take it out there and put it on the table.
All decked out in socks. I love these. There's two pairs of socks. One long, one short. And this one's all paw print. And then there's also a pin that has the paw pads on there. Thank you, Jerry. And this is from Mitty. Hi, Betty. Oh, gosh, another one.
Place one to put the tray out there.
This is Angel of Miracles.
Yes.
The willow tree. Angel Miracles. It's one holding it looks like a birdie that just came out of the nest. I will put all three of these together in my house. Thank you so much. I love those.
They have the right thing to put on our list, which
they're beautiful, aren't they? They just the wings and everything on them.
This can go out and call it permanent.
From Cindy and Dave.
Oh,
from Cindy and Dave, yeah.
I
write everything down and I use those cards. I used to have a bunch of these tucked up there. And then I just grab them out of the cupboard and write down what I need to know or write down for the volunteers and take them up there with the tape that I got tonight. And this is from Hummer Fan, and I think this is the last one.
No. This is for Connie B, and she left. I want you to open it on camera.
Okay.
I want her to when she's here the next time.
Okay. Okay.
So they know
she'll be here
you.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, but
she'll
they don't do it Sunday.
Whoops. Uh-oh. Wait, Oh, yeah, this is from Hummer Fan. These are magnetic stickers that would be fun to put on the fridge and note cards so I can keep track of everything. Thank you, Hummer Fan. That's cool. You want to stick that in
there too?
Okay.
Or a cow.
And I'll give that to Connie.
This box. But I don't know which one.
Past,
present, and future.
There's bread and stuff too if you want it.
Okay.
I'll let her do it when she works tomorrow.
One says, P.S. I love you. These are paw prints that I can put a picture in, which I would put Missy in there. Cassie paw prints on her heart, which is an ornament. And then another one that says, I am blessed. It's an ornament. These are all ornaments. And yeah, I've seen these on the animal rescue site. Those are awesome. And this one, yeah, they're in the shape of a kitty. Thank Thank you. I love this. Little Prince, that for that Prince Albert. Prince Albert. Yeah, you've all seen Prince Albert's picture, so. Well, he's the picture on our Facebook.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, thank you. He was an extra special little
baby. Okay, Mom.
Okay, so we have.
But you gotta scan away because you blocked the camera.
Showing and Dixon. And there's one for each of the
volunteers.
Yeah, and part of the volunteers got theirs. And then they all have stockings, which we haven't finished making them up. I figured it was easier to not make them up as trains. Okay. So, so when I start giving my stuff out, I can give this. You've already done some of these
I'll
up here.
Let you know who.
Okay.
Just the volunteers that was here to
Okay. Okay. So like Diane and Cedric.
Diane,
you didn't get your.
Did you get your stocking?
Okay, that's okay.
If you guys want to put the food in Thumper's room, is anybody in?
I will set these in the house room so then I've got eight.
If you want to, I mean, that way you don't have to try to keep cats away from it.
Okay.
Whatever works easiest for you guys.
If you want to stand guard.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
It doesn't matter. I mean, what are you going to do?
Okay, now these are from
I know.
Anna Marie and Neil.
I wish we could have there.
Anna Marie and Neil, that the volunteers each get one of these. That is really cool. Very, very cool. Okay, do we need Kurt out here?
Yeah, he just went in the house.
Okay, I'll grab
him. Did he just go in the house?
I don't think he's done already.
Yeah. Oh, did you open Steve's presents?
Oh, it's a meal! The work you do here is so special, and you allow us to be a part of it, and there's just no way to thank you. You have helped many of us through some troubled times by just being here and sharing the love for the little ones. You'll be blessed with many more years of love and compassion for the kitties and us rocking with the viewers. Very curious.
Yes, I remember when you had to work there.
As much pleasure as you all say you get, I get 20 times that much from you all.
There's Kurt right here.
Yeah, Kurt, you're just about on.
Kurt, you're supposed to be getting busy here.
This is from Kathy. Kathy Beals. And this is her Pookie. I promise every one of you that I will be looking at every one of these. Tomorrow morning I will sit and open up every.
Just on the
boxes. Oh. Okay, that's
done.
Okay, here we go.
Kathy,
I love the pictures that you have here.
Oh,
baby. I remember Tuki as your baby. This is my beloved Tuki. He was 18 years old. And you know, Kathy,
no,
he loved
this
old
is the one.
Yeah, he's This is from Deb, 1111.
That's all.
Okay,
good.
This is from the Cabbage Patch. Volunteers and family and webcamers. This is from Jenny and Jim. C. Call and cash gift. This is Jenny at the ball. This is Lubat, and this is a Lubat, LWBETH. This is a gift card from Walmart. Lubat, thank you. I'm just blown away by you guys. It's hard to know how to say thank you enough to all of you. Jackie and Kitties. Please use this for medical for the kitties. This is Sarah E. O. Thank you, Sarah. And there's a cash donation for the kitties in her pen. You know, you hear how rough times are and how tight everything is, and you web people just give to us, and I'm just so ever so grateful for you all. Lori and Belinda. This is Medic and her mom. And she's got pictures of her kitties. I will look at all these. Oh my gosh. I got to show you this one though. This black white, you all know.
I have to get supper. I haven't had lunch. Oh yeah, I ate the barn. Forgot.
I ate the barn.
And Karen, there's a gift card from Pet Supply Plus and Kohl's. I think because of the time, I'm gonna sit and read these in my house on my couch. And she wants me to give Jack on a hug for her. And Medic, I will do that. And I will read your word, your letter, word by word.
Please.
I need the food for Jackie and Steve. I think you guys are wonderful. I think you got Steve too. I love it.
Well, that's nice.
That's awesome. I do. He's wonderful. I don't have to.
He is wonderful.
Please, somebody has to tell me who this is from. Enjoy some hours with your dear Steve and forget all your sorrows. Merry Christmas and a blessed new year. This is a gift card for the movies.
I didn't,
it didn't say.
That's, turn around. That's Gusty.
Oh, Gusty, thank you. Thank you, Gusty. That's really cool. Thank you.
Okay.
Mama, where's the kitty card?
It's in here, but I have to keep this together now because the meow meow card. So you have a good remember.
I left it there.
This is Ron and Mary. Oh, and I think Ron or Mary.
Ron's at home sick.
Okay, is he sick?
Yep.
Aww. They're taking home.
It says here, because of all of you, our family is now complete. Or is it?
How's that work?
You can never fully think. stop loving them. We want you guys to lift up to the meaning of his name, a timely blessing. All of our members for seekers have brought so much joy and happiness to our lives. And for that, stopping. The thank you to you just doesn't seem to be enough. Blessing to you, your family, and all the volunteers. Helping as many kitties as you can. Gary, thank you. I like the grumpy kitty on the front.
That's our oldster.
This is for research.
Lay the down door up there.
What do you look at the plates?
Those plates. Christmas plates.
I don't know if there's chips and stuff down there. You want those? You want those? Let me get out of here.
Please use this for litter. Yay. Thank you. Karen, it's a smart card. And this is from Colleen from Alaska, our Alaska friend, Samson and Delilah. Walmart card for litter. Thank you, Colleen. And Samson and Delilah. The Daisy has soon to be.
It's
this is from the web, all of the web papers.
Besides the ones that
you get. Here it's a card for the police. All from all the web hammer. Everybody, yes. Thank you, everybody.
See
you,
Tom.
I love this little mailbox.
This is fish.
Please use this for litter. All right. Now we can feed the cats because we can't feed them if we don't have litter. This is from Patty P. From Patty P. And it's a Walmart card. Thank you, Patty. Yeah, now they can eat. They can safely eat.
Would you like it?
Karen, I'm going to spell this for you because it's MUKUMI 373. And this came from Tokyo, Japan.
Good.
And I can't even start to pronounce the last name. Is it Nishiyama? Maybe? Nishiyama? But it's Rukimi.
Hey, look at Picasso.
What's about that pink we need to cover up from you, don't we?
Yeah. Pink is a bed.
Alright. You gotta go. I gotta feed my kid. It's a wonder he's not.
I said yes,
you're taking the bed with him.
I will be my best.
You carry the kid. We're gonna be alright.
Just a few more, and then racers on, and then we get to eat. Happy holidays.
Racer says.
Give cards for things possibly we cannot be able to donate, or the things that run out of faster than we can get them restocked.
Why do I always get the work?
You're
going to have to eat it on this bread. You're going to have to eat it on this bread.
Oh, is it pro?
So again, Jim and I was here a little bit ago at the mom. And her nephew, yes. Oops, I didn't remember.
This is bad.
This is from Deb11111 again. Deb sent another donation to my PayPal account for you to use as you all fit to use. Food, litter, medical, whatever you wish. We'll be getting that to you as soon as I can get it used. I would like to thank you for everything you do and for many, many, many hours of enjoying the kitty cat. Please use this check gift for whatever you need. Litter, medical, thank you for Bella. Happy holidays to you and your family.
Crazy
kids.
should go in a tube. His eyes on the macro.
Okay. Then.
He's going to use this bread.
This is from the wedding.
Gonna hurt him.
This is for Steve and me to have some fun. And it's for dinners for you and Steve. That's a Visa gift card. Thank you. Date night. You like her date night?
Yeah.
This is from Deb, and it's a gift card for Walmart.
Are you trying to buy it?
You got the laser light.
Yeah.
Okay. Anne Marie?
one of these for every volunteer.
Yep. Oh my gosh. Can I see it? Is it a fancy fancy thing? Oh my gosh. Oh, it's an LED. Oh my gosh, that is cool. Talk nerdy to me. That's cool. That's a researcher. You killed my bird?
Oh, the
bourbon. You drank it all. Which flavor is your favorite? The hot one?
These are actually hotter.
Do you want something?
Dear life.
I can surf.
Can you keep them a little bit?
Oh, thank you.
Or they'll probably just jump.
Did the catchers get better in their eyes or wrong this time?
The other cards.
I'm never
serious.
Get
this is a serious
man.
I get
see,
like
they
at
boosted.
This time of night, do they usually get bad?
Look.
Uh-oh. They only get fed like earlier.
So,
Chef, they have to start.
You know what? Learning from the names.
Look, it's crazy.
She's figured it out. There she goes.
Oh, catnap.
Okay. That chest is just a...
She's persistent.
He's an eating machine.
He or she, I don't know. She, I guess.
He? Is it a she?
Also
she
persistent.
I don't know. Because I didn't know Cessna was a girl.
That's perfect.
Her chest is just like crazy.
She's not
perfect.
That's
okay.
She doesn't want a heart-to-heart. She just wants something to eat.
You can look at the food.
You can look at it.
I've been doing that.
Is that one you're going to get me?
Oh, no.
I want it all.
Oh, Shasta. Yep. Oh, my gosh. She's so food of all
this. She's been on the table.
She moved the table, she still wants
it. Yeah, I put her in a pen sometimes.
This old
piece. Has she not scratched? I thought she would pull.
You're so nice and neat, Kurt.
You haven't been fed for days, I can tell.
She wouldn't eat any of that stuff on the floor.
I wonder if I should be put a shelter in her.
No.
Can I not get something for her? Oh, okay. I can make
it.
She's
starving.
Whoa! Oh man! That was awesome!
That was cool! They're not going to eat those carrots, are they? They're nice!
Oh, wow!
Dogs eat them, I don't know why cats want it, huh? That's
right! Okay, we bought litter!
Wow!
Yeah!
That's
about it. Nothing to it.
It's cute.
Is
this her down here? She wasted away.
Where'd she go?
You're horrible, Stacy.
Okay,
back for more.
Here, I'll take her. I'm going to put her in a pen and feed her.
Stacy!
What?
Come on. I need you over here. Is your old
I don't have any.
Yes, you do. Don't you stand there and tell. Come on. They want to
see
you.
Get your...
Oh, yeah.
Maybe if the kettle
no,
gets
I... over.
What? They're asking.
You don't have to say anything. Just
no.
Open them up.
No,
Stacey.
I thank you very much, but I am kind of shy.
Oh, baloney on that.
No, I I want to go out in my home.
I don't know about the door. She's going to go get hers and come out, I think.
Aren't
you,
no,
Stacy?
I'm going to go home.
Oh,
go home.
You are home.
She makes hers
here.
Come out.
No,
time I do better munching.
Let me ask him.
Oh, I have a new bag.
While she was doing it, she got $500 on PayPal.
You don't take the food from here into the dip. Isn't that awesome?
Well, one webcam this morning said she was going to put it on when she was on.
Oh.
I didn't realize they were doing that also.
No.
Chips over there?
There's chips over here too, everybody.
I want chips!
That was super sweet.
Oh, she's gonna get all this cleaned up. Oh, well. I keep losing the water.
Is that yours right there?
Hang on.
Do I'm gonna get a bowl for the chips?
I wouldn't let him have one. Before I left.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, right. That's right.
Okay. Do you want the all chocolate? Do you want the chocolate? Do you want one?
I looked on top. I've got to have one of those.
Oh, say, but you didn't mess this cupcake, did you? Say,
what?
You didn't.
I'm not a cupcake person.
You didn't miss the cupcake, though, did you?
No, I didn't miss it. I just.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, everybody. Hello, I'm cute face. Yeah.
I can probably.
I
am
up for that. I will tell. She'll eat and she'll end up.
Good.
Poor Harry. What did Jim think of all this?
I'm going to get three cookies.
Okay.
Masters for something that they could feature.
You're not gonna be able to
and when we had a teleconference on the phone. And
I tried yesterday.
We said, he said, well, we're gonna have this thing.
They were gone.
And I looked at him and said, he keeps on talking about like that. And I had no idea. So as soon as we hung up, I said, what are you saying? Do we have to plan something? He said, no, there's just,
no, quit jumping in the vegetables.
So go ahead and stop the recording now.
And so,
yeah,
I don't know. I really had no idea.
Yeah?
Nobody was telling me anything.
That's the way it was supposed to be.
I can't believe you guys have been doing this long, though. And that's so funny because when I left today, I said, remember, there's no UPS today, so we probably won't have boxes.
Oh, Jackie, there is one box in there for you to open.
Where?
On your desk.
There is?
Yeah.
Okay.
On your cheek.
Did it come today, you're saying? I don't know if it's on your desk.
Okay.
Are you still on? Hey,
this is a different one.
They all get the same thing. If I don't
know, come on now.
Right. And now I probably couldn't tell.
Oh, yeah. For a week.
I know this is different.
Hey, you guys. What is all this back here?
Oh, yeah.
Right. I think that's...
This is the stuff to make those...
That's Carrie, yeah.
Those package things.
Yeah.
Go ahead. This will make a...
Yeah.
Look where Mama's been.
Yeah, I'll go home and smell it.
That would happen, right?
Okay, bye. Thank you.
I'm going to get Steve out here to open his things.
I don't think he will.
That's not going to happen, though, is it?
Uh-uh. It's all right.
Karen, you can put this inside just so she opens it on camera because they know about it.
Okay.
I couldn't do it in the middle of this and
she went. Yeah, I know. Okay.
Watch your step. Hi, KW.
Oh, you two look at me like orphans. Oh, you're so cute.
You just stay.
It's a car display.
Jazzy, I see you.
Jazzy's been out since I've been here. So they got you. Where's the little one? Good.
No, you don't.
My baby.
They're my kids.
Okay. Helen.
Well, I mean Kitty.
Oh, Kitty.
I know. I think that she should say
honey. Merry Christmas.
I agree. This is the right time to do that.
I know it. I know it.
I type boom keeps it on.
Would that be good to have a little friend?
Hey,
I'll
pass
hands
on
out.
And no more crackers. I am going to actually
take a cupcake.
Excuse me.
Yes, sir. Mm-hmm.
And, no more crackers and no
so
more.
So the cupcakes and volunteers.
Where's your what?
And,
no, no more, no more orange.
Oh, I have one.
Oh,
one
man. You guys can buy chips. Mama, look.
Did you do
that? No, a friend of mine's gone.
Mommy, look at my cupcakes.
So they are for everybody.
Oh, my gosh.
And,
I cannot tell you. No.
We're going to have fun with all the things that they went over there.
Yep.
They've been having a blast.
I am just
funny, so.
Okay, that is so nice.
I'm
going
to take
one.
I'm
going to plate her.
I'm just trying to absorb all this, and I'm having a really hard
She's
time.
She's stunned.
I mean, I look at all this, and
a
it's
bit
like,
more
wow.
Never knew so many people to keep secrets, did you?
No, I know, really. That's the really interesting thing.
A lot of secrets.
Yeah.
But it almost slipped because Pat.
Control yourself.
What is this?
It's a volunteer.
Yeah, that's French onion dip.
Came around.
Is it
that
for chips?
Came around and asked Jackie.
Mommy, is this just big enough? Mommy, is this for chips?
Pat
was no, it fell into.
Oh,
that
could
be all right.
They love ranch.
Whatever. Mommy, can I get a new plate?
I'm
sorry, I'm so hungry.
Sassy, you're just coming here because I got food.
Girl.
Hey, look at this. Big surprise.
Yeah,
no kidding, huh? Okay. Well, it's actually
working.
Right,
I'll
get it. Oh, yep. This is okay. Hi, Carl, how are you?
How
are
you
doing,
baby?
I saw you snoozing earlier. I didn't want to wake you up.
Kirsten, I like
your haircut.
Because
it was a lot longer
the
last time I saw you.
Okay. We have water from now on. Or milk.
Oh, Jasper,
you're ridiculous.
I told you, they just better it.
I know,
you.
I know, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter, there's food.
She's a nut.
Jasper says I'm your buddy. Give it to me.
What is it?
I don't know, kill them and collect them, but I don't know where they're putting them.
Hey, is there a good place to put the tabs
here.
Up though?
Where do you put the tabs?
Got it.
I can guess way more.
She's such a sweetheart.
Oh, she is. Even being here, she's so much littler in person than she looks on camera.
Camera?
Mm-hmm.
You sometimes look ready to put on camera. But you really don't. Chastity, you're crazy.
But Reno looks bigger than I thought he'd be.
All right.
You're ridiculous.
Hi, Emma. Okay. Rob, you have a friend. You have a friend, Rob. You're loving every second of that.
Well, you never get enough moments, do you?
Oh, Shasta again.
No, it's in my
hand. Oh, Shasta, you're going to put all the cupcakes right on the floor.
Then I'll just do it that way, or do you want to either way. Okay. Well, I just didn't think I just could see the transfer. But they only let me pick out parts of it at that time. Okay. So,
yeah, I'm going back.
That's
I'm
going
to stay tomorrow night. I won't come back. I'll never get out. I did that the last time.
Yeah.
I came on a Saturday. Stayed 3 hours the first day. I didn't. I spent the night.
Ordered.
I left this dark. I like driving home long in the dark. So this time I'll stay home all night. So I'll come to the center tomorrow.
We can
stay on Monday. We're on the camera.
That's right.
No, because.
I know.
I want to stuff them because of the fruit.
Or just like that, and have your own
home. Yeah, I can see that.
I like seeing boomers, Stacy.
Do you
want
to see them
right now?
Sure. Pour it out here. Do you want me to answer it now, or?
No. Yeah.
Can you come
in here?
Yes. Yes, there
is.
And my
elbow.
How old is
Boomer?
Do you want me to answer it?
She's
okay.
A
friends
with
feline.
That was my elbow.
Hi. Hi, Kate.
I have to take 50 down my
one of these homes.
Jackie, I'm going to Merry Christmas to you and your family and everybody. Carrie, thank you.
Thanks for being a part of this.
I had fun.
Oh, okay.
Well,
like I said, I don't have any grandkids, so I just
should be eating these things.
Well, and we don't have kids, we have people.
Really?
So.
Yeah. I guess I
didn't
well,
you were supposed to show
Emily your earnestness with somebody.
So, all right, good night, everybody.
Harry, thank you.
Thanks,
so Ron. I said hi.
Mary?
I'll make sure, huh?
You forgot something, didn't you?
What did I forget? I got the orange kid.
No, you forgot. And I'm going to remember because I'm going to watch the See a Goodbye on TV.
What?
I got a kitten.
Yeah. Oh, I got the orange one right here.
Hey.
Oh, my God, it's a home.
You'll have to bring it back.
Oh my gosh.
You did forget
it. I did forget it. It's sitting right at home.
Oh, that's
what'd she do?
She forgot one of your Christmas presents,
oh.
So she'll just have to bring it back to you.
Oh my gosh, how did I walk out of the house? I had it sitting right there.
And you would notice right away, Jeff.
Hey, Boomer.
Say what?
You'd notice right away. I'm more.
Are you getting that for Daddy, Kendra?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
That was nice of you.
You know what?
Boomer?
Okay.
Yeah, it's sitting right there. I'm an idiot.
Aww.
Oh, excuse me. I guess I'll be back in about 10 minutes.
A little tiny friend.
The one that says your mom and dad is a Great Dane. What's that one say?
Bailey.
Okay, Bailey.
Yeah.
How old is he or she?
Yeah.
Now?
You know, do the rest.
That's for the volunteers.
What? Don't even think about it. I know you are.
Shasta.
She's thinking about it.
She's already done it once.
Someday.
She wanted to take the carrot.
Somebody was playing with me here.
What do you think?
What lunch does it show?
I'm so sorry.
What is this? This is being a weird little kitty.
Which one was
that somebody made?
Get the camera.
Because we're not going to eat it.
Put your hat out. Oh, okay.
Okay, I really could eat it. Are you sure I'm not allowed?
This one's asking for it.
Somebody's getting
Emma.
Okay.
You have one of these for each of your
doors.
Well, either for each door or she can get one for the Kitty City.
Yeah, Kitty City would be nice.
Yeah.
I don't think so. Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's not.
Here's Emma.
Or that part.
Here's
the
Yeah, the first time I saw Stella from the back, and I thought,
no,
what the heck did they do to the patties?
Can you pass some more?
No, that was for Daddy.
Because I saw this, and I thought, well, they did something to the patties' tail.
I can't get
you. The dog is in the
oh, yeah.
You're eating it now.
That,
I'm going to
take it
home.
You what?
I thought I was going to take it home.
Well,
I
thought
it would
be hard to carry. You're welcome.
And the kid
like put a hole in it. You're a biter. This kitty's a biter.
Says no, it's a
Oh, I'll say.
He's going to eat your...
Those are kisses.
Okay.
This is
the yeah.
So, all right, if you say so. So,
Carrie, yeah. how did this furniture come to be?
That's... I ordered it.
You came out again.
I'm not
here.
I'm
not. Say what now?
I ordered it.
Oh.
Where's the other one? The bench with the... Is that really?
The bench one?
The bench that you made?
No, it's in the office.
Is that your bottle? Is that your bottle of wine? Is that your bottle of wine?
This turned out very good.
Yeah. You better get it for somebody else. How many times? Walks off with it.
Watch out, Shasta might start drinking.
And this is cute, too. This is just
cute. Take a look at your drink.
Twinkle's not sure. That's a big tumor, huh?
I need to get Daddy more things.
Oh,
thank you.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
Spend the night here.
Stacy, do you think you could scoop in the house too for
yes.
me? Thank you.
Yeah, tell me what you're doing.
Well, I don't know. Is that empty box that you get rid of? Yeah. Here's an empty box. I need one big box to send the piano stuff.
I thought you were going out.
Well, I can't remember one at all.
No. Okay.
Yeah.
was only one.
Is she
asked
for? Or is that one asked for?
Yeah, the one that... The one that is going, I think, with Praline.
Right.
She adopted the daddy. So,
I thought they were going to maybe take that one, too, right?
Is that on the 20th?
This was after Christmas.
After Christmas.
But they didn't know for sure, right? Or have they decided for sure?
No, I don't think it's for sure, right?
You're like, are you present?
I am totally shocked. Just long.
Crazy. I
want to see what's wrong. And
I think what you might I could do is have the stuff that goes out in the shed that could put in
no, commercial rooms. Here's Cessna. They
want to
see Cessna.
Mommy, go on.
No, you are not going to have that tonight.
You're
nope.
Mommy, I just got it out. I really want it.
Listen to me.
Okay.
Hi,
Mom.
Hi.
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 Thank you so much for this.
Oh,
guys planned on all this food too.
So, and we're gonna leave it, and you and the web cameras can
eat it. And the web, you and the web cameras can eat it.
Where's the paper box? Where's the paper box?
That's your breakfast. You won't have to cook eggs and bacon.
That's not the paper box.
No, this is plaque. This is a. That wasn't that one.
Oh.
Boomer, you just sleep anywhere you are, don't you, buddy?
Big. You have so much work, Jackie. I feel bad.
No,
we're gonna stay. We're not leaving.
Where's Steve in there? I would have loved to have seen Steve open his presents.
One more time. I would like to have had him.
But that's okay. We understand.
Boomer's big.
We understand, Steve. We understand men.
Look, that is all laundry detergent.
There's 8 laundry of the big ones, and there's 6 gallons of bleach.
Wow.
And then there's
Grandma.
And I was gonna pick up litter, but I saw that.
Get off of there!
Shasta, get. She might need to go in again.
Not Shasta.
Oh, who is? Oh, Picasso says he's sorry.
Okay, Jackie.
Thank you.
Well, I'll see you next week anyway.
You are wonderful.
I'll see you Wednesday.
If you need any, if you need me, you call me. Okay, thank you. Minus the kitties. All right.
Oh, that's right. Yeah,
you guys came together, huh?
No.
I think it's meager.
Oh, it is.
Is
okay.
It? Okay. Just add it to the rest.
There's Steve.
Thank you.
Joe, can you
bye
bye.
What's that?
Did you open your goodies?
No, I did not.
I told him he had to wait till I could watch them.
He wouldn't let me. And we knew the boss is around here.
Well, that's what Eric says about ours at home.
Look around the big guy.
I'm not sure which one's Warren. You may need Razor to help you. He usually comes if you call him Warren. Warren? I'm not sure. That may be.
Oh, yeah.
Here.
Yeah.
That may be Warren.
Come on.
Find out. I don't know if that's... Come on, right there.
Hey, girls. Girls.
Here, and you have to go out to a potty, you little sister.
Come on. I think this is Warren. Is this Warren?
That's Shasta.
Oh, that's yeah, Shasta.
Somebody wants to see Warren. I'm not sure where he is.
Oh, Zelda.
There's
Octavia. Erica.
Cause she was on the steps and I walked up there.
Yeah.
And she like climbed on my shoulder.
Do you know who Warren is?
Warren,
the black and white?
Black and white.
Look. So where are the other beds?
Up there.
They're still up there?
Yeah.
I
think
we've got to
put this
stuff
that goes into the storage shed in the comfort room. So this we will use.
Those are awesome.
This
week.
Aren't those cool?
And I really like that little thing over there.
I love that.
And that bed fits perfectly in that spot.
I think we'll use those. Yeah, I think we'll use those on tonight's.
Look at all this.
Yep, you need to find a home for me. I'll be tore up in the morning.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was thinking. I better move them in Thumper's room.
Yeah.
Paul will move them up in tomorrow for me.
What are you doing?
I'm going to hand to put all this in Bumper's room, and then we'll put it in the storage tomorrow. Steve, those things I just sent out to you, the liquid stuff, will have to come back in because we won't be able to store those in out there. Because it will get cold.
Yeah, and it will freeze.
Right? Belmont, he is...
He maybe that would help him.
No, he's just so mischievous. I don't think he's going to grow out of it.
Yeah.
I think he's going to be ornery his whole life, which is fine.
Which
because
is
he's sweet as can be. But his favorite toy now is the Christmas tree. If we could just keep him out of it, we can.
Christmas right. will be over, and then.
And then he'll be mad because the tree comes down. All right, good night.
Thank you, Mary. Thanks for
you
bringing that.
Yeah.
And the olives and
that's what Steve was talking about. He said there was something in the fridge.
Pickles and olives and
turn around, let me see your face.
Don't you eat that?
That's possum. The container that it's in is mine, so I'm not worried about it.
Okay.
So I can get it later. Aww.
Here you go. There you go.
I know. There's probably I'm just walking around.
Did somebody take one of my trays into the house?
Okay, but what are you gonna keep?
Did somebody take one of my trays into the house?
Not that I know of.
The what?
One of her trays.
There was two of them.
What do you think of all these things?